A lot of people think factory resetting their phone is the ultimate fix for viruses. But here's the truth. Factory resets won't solve all your virus problems. Sure, a hard reset wipes most data, returning your phone to its original settings. But modern malware has become a lot more sophisticated. Some viruses are designed to survive even the deepest system wipe. Let's break down when a factory reset doesn't work, and what you need to do instead. First, there's rootkit malware. This type of infection gives hackers hidden administrator access to your phone. Even after you reset the system, the malware can remain buried in places regular resets can't touch. Second, infected backups. If you restore from a backup after resetting, but that backup has a hidden virus, you're basically reinfecting your phone. Many people fall into this trap, thinking they've wiped the slate clean, only to watch the same issues resurface. Third, external devices. Malware can lurk in external hardware like Wi-Fi adapters, keyboards, or even Bluetooth accessories. Reconnect these after a factory reset, and the infection can jump right back onto your device. And fourth, the recovery partition. This is the section of your phone's storage that holds the reset instructions themselves. Some advanced malware can hide there, out of reach of both a reset and most antivirus scans. So, what can you do? First, run antivirus software before and after resetting. Apps like Bitdefender, McAfee, or Norton can scan for deeply embedded threats and help prevent reinfection. Second, don't blindly trust your backups. Before restoring anything, scan your backup files on a clean device or computer. Make sure you're not just carrying malware from old files to your fresh system. Third, be cautious with external devices. If you've had an infection, test or replace any accessories you regularly connect to your device. Fourth, if the infection persists even after all this, you may need professional help. Advanced malware sometimes requires flashing your phone's firmware, a process that rewrites the software on a deeper level than a standard factory reset. And finally, prevention is your best defense. Only download apps from trusted stores like Google Play or Apple's App Store. Keep your operating system updated, avoid sketchy links and unsecured public Wi-Fi, and always use reputable antivirus protection. The bottom line? Yes, a factory reset can wipe out most viruses, but it's not a magic cure-all. The smartest move is prevention. Stay protected, stay updated, and use antivirus tools to guard your device before things go south. If you found this helpful, hit that like button, subscribe for more digital safety insights, and share this with someone who needs to protect their devices. Stay sharp and stay safe.